Hello again. So, yeah. Albert Odyssey. We are now in the desert. Campsite, I guess, named Bugdoniel, and by my understanding, this should be in the second half of the game. Not a very long RPG, this one. Okay, well, yeah, let's yeah, let's continue the story. We enter the tent. Okay, and speak to the guy inside, or just enter the cutscene directly. That works too. I'll be quiet. Okay, so the game broke again. Stay tuned, I'll have... Okay, let's try this one more time. No, let's be good little boys and girls. We haven't seen this floating castle, though, have we? Well, simple enough. I guess this will be an easy mission, huh? Just make a save state. And save the game. Okay, well, that's about 30 gold I would be paying, so cheers to that, I guess. I will not ask. Oh, that's unfortunate. We're kind of down a healer here. Oh, and that. I don't quite understand the difference between these options, but I guess it doesn't really make a difference. Excuse you? Nothing I'm complaining, but why? I mean, not like we had a whole lot in our pockets anyway. That sounds quite revolting. Funny thing about the pronunciation of that trade name, I guess. Depending on well, how you just read it, basically. In Swedish, there's this word "äckel," which kind of looks like that. It is a noun form of the adjective "gross" or "disgusting." I find that immensely appropriate, and the coincidence is terribly unusual. Well, not terribly, but I did not see that one coming, and I appreciate it all the more for that reason. Yeah, just don't ask what you drank. Let's see, how much gold? Oh, she really did take all our gold. That's good attention to detail, developers. Good on you. Very well done. Well, now we definitely see the floating castle. Okay, let's go. Well, that's kind of grim, isn't it? No, that's my armor. I mean, if you say so, but the gameplay kind of says otherwise. Speaking of, I have a sneaking suspicion that it might be a good idea to make a save state again. These guys are perhaps a little bit overpowered. Just a little bit. Yeah, I would actually agree with that. No comment. Right, let's fight one of these ourselves. Excuse you very much? Right. Well, shit. Right, no resurrection spell, so I'll have to use one of these. Thank you. That's a lot of damage. Oh, well, it wasn't that tough after all, I guess. But that thing really hit hard. Excellent. So let's see, where do we go from here? Oh, okay, familiar. That works too. Right, I'll keep going for a little while and then make a save state for later. Okay. Yeah, exactly. Let's see. Okay, we are here, and I think I will do this. After fighting off some nerds.
Thank you.
No, that's not what I meant. I meant to exit, not cast. Okay, moving on. This should be where we started. Yeah. Okay, so over on the other side, we have more fighting, of course. I'm gonna need to heal. Oh, that's not a person who needed to be healed. Well done, me. This is a little better. Right, I'll just make sure there are stairs. Or, you know what, I'll just end the episode here, and in the next one you'll find me in the other stairway. Stay tuned and have some fun on the way, because I certainly will.